If I tell you the truth, you don't have to remember anything. Good friends, good books, and a sleepy conscience. This is the ideal life. Whenever you find yourself on the side of the majority, it is time to reform or pause and reflect. The man who does not read has no advantage over the man who cannot read. Never put off till tomorrow what may be done day after tomorrow just as well. Classic, a book which people praise and don't read. I have never let my schooling interfere with my education. The fear of death follows from the fear of life. A man who lives fully is prepared to die at any time. A lie can travel halfway around the world while the truth is putting on its shoes. Never tell the truth to people who are not worthy of it. Keep away from people who try to belittle your ambitions. Small people always do that, but the really great make you feel that you too can become great. In a good book room, you feel in some mysterious ways that you are absorbing the wisdom contained in all the books through your skin, without even opening them. Don't go around saying the world owes you a living. The world owes you nothing. It was here first. God created war so that Americans would learn geography. Never allow someone to be your priority while allowing yourself to be their option. But who prays for Satan? Who, in 18 centuries, has had the common humanity to pray for the one sinner that needed it most? Loyalty to country always. Loyalty to government when it deserves it. Truth is stranger than fiction, but it is because fiction is obliged to stick to possibilities. Truth isn't. I do not fear death. I had been dead for billions and billions of years before I was born, and had not suffered the slightest inconvenience from it.